David Lynch. It's November 23rd, 2022, and it's a Wednesday here in Naples. Middle afternoon, because it's already afternoon and some minutes. Very still right now. Yes, 68 Fahrenheit, 16 Celsius, and this means that it's today really, 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 really soft, like in this, period. Even if not at all, because it seems as in these days more a slight winter atmosphere. Among other things, we are going to December, so this is normal. Being ready after, I think that the temperature at this point is this, I repeat as I said once again, as I said before, just before, 60 and 8 Fahrenheit, 16 Celsius. But the really important thing with the atmosphere is that in this moment we don't have those beautiful blue skies and golden sunshine, good sky and sun. You see, but not those beautiful blue skies and golden sunshine. However, in general, it's a good atmosphere, pleasant, not surely not like yesterday with the rain, etc. But I think it could be cloudy in the next days, dark grey cloudy, and also with the rain on the sky. But we'll see. Obviously, we are not magicians or wizards on this point, so we will see. However, for the moment, good atmosphere. Well, so said this, so from the mythical window with the new grey curtains, you know, since November 1, with this. Also, it's beautiful painted wavy branches, and it's a green roller shooter not visible in this video. In fact, in the shot, and finally, from my mythical keyboard, my RGX 640 APG 625. Eva. Great day, multiple people follow the channel. The weather says they are greeting to everyone, also to my brother. And finally, you have a great breakfast. I'll do it as soon, I'm really hungry. Breakfast is always one of the most beautiful things in the life and the world. I'll see you tomorrow.